to grab a piece of wheat. And then put them with two hands and then bounce and then